Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make primer. Usually in market we get primer for more than 500 rupees. But today we are going to make primer in just 20 rupees. So let's get started.
Let's start making the primer. We will need three things to make this primer. First is moisturizer. Here I am using Nivea moisturizer. You can use any moisturizer of your choice. The second thing you will need is aloe vera gel. Here I am using Patanjali aloe vera gel. The third and the last thing you will need is glycerin. You can also add sunscreen to it. It's totally optional. You will also need a bowl and a spoon to mix. So let's start making the primer. First we will add moisturizer. You will just need a big spoon of moisturizer. That will be enough. If you want to make more primer and store, you can add more. So that's enough. Now we will add aloe vera gel. 1 teaspoon of aloe vera gel is sufficient for 1 big spoon of moisturizer. So I am taking 1 teaspoon. Yes, that's enough. Now we will add glycerin. Now we will add 2 to 3 drops of glycerin. But if you have oily skin, then just add 1 drop of glycerin, that will be sufficient. Now we will mix it properly. Mixing properly is very important to get a nice smooth consistency. I forgot to say this in the beginning. So if you like my video, then please give a big thumbs up. And if you want to see more such videos, then please subscribe to my channel. If you have any difficulties, then please comment down below. I am storing it in a small container. You can store it for more than 6 months and this will help your makeup to last for more than 6 hours. You can use it on daily basis because it is not harmful to your skin. Watch my video till the end so you can know the texture and the consistency of the primer.
So this was it for the video. Our primer is ready. Now let me show you. It glides so smoothly on your skin. This will help your makeup to last for more than 6 hours and it was so easy to make. You can definitely try this at your home. Please subscribe to my channel and comment down below. See you in the next video. Bye.